The Ivory Coast.
Absolutely no Africa. No way. All them countries got nigger presidents, which defeats the whole purpose of leaving this country.
How do you feel being teamed up with your arch enemy?
First of all, we're not a team. Second of all, we're not a team. I've got gas money, he's got the license. We're just gonna drive to Canada and then go our separate ways.
You see, Bill, I consider myself a black leader now, and that means helping Obama and doing anything he asks.
Oh, yes, I can hear you're concerned for the state of the world in that song you did about stopping people in the nuts.
Oh, that was the old me. Everything is different now. I'm much, much, much more politically aware and stuff.
Really? Well, name the three branches of government then.
The what?
Come on, black leader. It's fourth grade social studies time. What are the three branches of government?
Let's see. They got the main branch.
You're a black leader? I'm glad I'm a white man.
What's the point of talking if nobody ever learns?
This is an outrage. I have my rights. Oh, them bricks ain't mine. Ain't that a surprise? Already taking away my constitutional right to bear bricks. Martial law. Martial law. Get your arms out.
We remain a young nation. But in the words of surrender, it's time.
Calling my nigga
obese. Please don't tase me. Don't tase me, bro. I'm an old man. I got a heart condition. You can't do this to me. I'm a civil rights legend.
Save us, Obama.
Huey Freeman is forced to abort Operation Exodus because he cannot get a ride.
Obama? I just found that fool is going to raise my taxes. His promises are just like his ticket. Worthless. Good thing I didn't vote for his lying ass.
Obama ain't no real nigga. And check this out. I heard he worked for the feds. That ain't a good look, Barack.
Washington was indescribable. It was just so amazing. And I got to meet him.
Was he everything you dreamed he would be?
Oh, yes, he was. And so much more.
Oh, yeah, I'm still down for the cause and but I'm like, hey, I did my part, you know what I'm saying? I got the nigga elected, you know? Time to get back to work, you feel me? Doing what Thugnificent do. Besides, them tight-ass clothes is cutting off my circulation.
Due to the conditions of my parole, I am unable to leave the country at this time. I am forced to remain here and express my extreme displeasure while in no way threatening the life of the president and his beautiful monkey family.
I ask Huey Freeman if he has any final thoughts he'd like to share.
Yeah, I'm retired.